compared with versus compared to on the GMAT. Compared with is used for comparing similar things, and compared to is used for comparing non-similar things. For example, compared with his father, Jack is taller. See, two human beings are being compared. Therefore, compared with is the correct usage. One more example. Compared to the pillar, Jack is shorter. Now, a human being is compared with a pillar. I have deliberately taken a very simple example to convey the concept. Compared with would not be correct in the second example because a human is being compared with a pillar. Compared to would be the correct usage here. This was the concept, friends. GMAT shots are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please watch the Stage 1 conceptual videos in our program. Thanks for watching.